Hey guys, thank you for visiting my channel. Please be sure to subscribe because I will be having a giveaway at 100 subscribers and like this video. So the first thing that I do is always tape up my box and like prepare it for shipping, but I didn't think anybody needed to see how to tape up a box. So after that, I just grab some tissue paper. You can get this from really anywhere. It's just regular tissue paper, and I stuff it inside of the wig. This is just to make sure that the wig will keep its shape during shipping. So after I stuff the wig with the tissue paper, I just go with a hairnet and I wrap the hairnet in, inside of the outside of the entire wig. And also, all of my wigs do come fully customized. So if you're looking for somebody that sells wigs that already come with bleach knots, so you don't gotta do that. You don't gotta pluck the you don't have to pluck the knots. You don't have to pluck the hairline, is what I meant. You don't have to pluck the hairline, you don't have to bleach the knots, you don't have to style your wig at all. Like, it comes fully styled. All you gotta do is cut off the lace. So yeah, if you want to get a wig, you can shop at www.rosywigcompany, and it will also be in the description below. So now I'm just grabbing a satin bag, and this is just to keep the wig protected, but also for when the customer decides to take the wig off, so they don't just have to like throw it around anywhere. So I'm just placing the wig inside of the satin bag now. Then once I do that, I just make sure that the wig is I just make sure that the bag is all the way closed. And look at that part. So if you want your part to look like this, shop Royalty Wig Company. So after that, I just take my satin bag and I place it into the box. And now I just start adding some goodies. So I feel like it's always important to like add little gifts whenever you're selling stuff, especially something expensive like hair or a wig, because you just want people to feel like they're always getting their money's worth. So I just added in some lashes that I sell, but you can also buy them individually on my site for $8. Then I just added in an edge brush, and now I'm adding a thank you card, but it also has a 10% discount code. So every time you shop with me, you will get a 10% discount code off of your next order. It can be used for wigs, lashes, hot combs, anything really. So now I'm just sealing that with a sticker, and then I just go in and place it inside of my box. So after I have everything nice and flat and organized, I just go in with this little paper. I'm not really sure what it's called, but it looks really cute. And it also, I don't know, packaging is important. So you just want it to look really nice when they open their package. You don't want it to be boring. So that's why I add this. But it's not really necessary. So after that, I'm just going to stop to take some pictures. Then I seal the box up. And this is what it looks like once I'm done. So now I'm about to seal the box up with some shipping tape. And then I just use Shopify to make my labels. So if you're trying to figure out like how you can print out your labels, I know some people use the PayPal app, but I just use Shopify because it's easier and I don't have to type in every single address. Like, it just processes everything for you. It's way easier. And it's only like $30 a month. So if you want to start a business, I would definitely advise you to use Shopify. So now I'm just taping up the box. And then that's when I just grab a shipping label. So I already printed out my shipping label. I just cut it out with some scissors, but I know some people have a label printer. But since I don't get that many orders yet, I just print out each one individually and cut it out. Eventually, I probably will get a label printer, but until then, you know, I just cut it out the old-fashioned way. So now I'm basically done. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Please subscribe because I will be having a giveaway at 100 subscribers. And also comment down below what you guys want to see on my channel. I will be having more wig content, hair coloring tutorials, how I make my wigs, and plucking tutorials. So y'all don't want to miss that. So please subscribe and like this video. Thanks for watching.